any customers, I'm talking about the eligibility as per the federal operation policy. If any customers would need to rebook the next flight, as I have no systems available here, it's not possible for me to make any booking. We expect some more time, a couple of hours, to stabilize our system in our call center as well as in our operations. So the best way that you can return back your home, residence or your hotel. You can ring out our call center 24/7 available, but it will take some more time for us to stabilize the system back. We will rebook you on the first available alternate which is in our system. We will give you a ticket back. If there is anybody who would like to have a full refund of your ticket, it will come back to you on the form of payment that you have done within 7 working days. You need to give us a PNR and you can leave for the day. Okay, otherwise, there's a line over there, you can fall in the queue for you to exit the airport and rebook on the next available flight. I'll repeat, we could only assist the customers who is coming from point A, transiting point B, who's supposed to go to point C. We will take care of the accommodation. Otherwise, it's your own transport and your transportation. So anybody want a full refund, could you please come aside so that we can help you out to process it faster and you can reach the airport? Anybody for a full refund? Individual cases I can come and talk to you. Give me some time, please.
Hello?
I don't have a possibility right now because systems are not there, but the call center can definitely. I have nothing available. Nothing. I'm just glad.
And if like I don't care about it, and then you have separation. यहाँ से आया तो एक काला होगा तो जाने देना है. ये है तो जाने देना है.
Hello. Are you rebooking for Jaipur?
No, not for me.